Let's see how to export a 3D model in the FBX format, packing the textures inside. Then in Unity, for example, we will be able to extract the textures. This video is most likely a curiosity. It's not the way I prefer to export models from Blender to Unity. For that, I made this playlist here in the corner. But in some very specific cases, it could be useful to know the method from this video. So to begin, I have this model that already has a texture applied. To export it, normally I do the following. I select it, go to File, Export, choose FBX, then I click here in this selected object checkbox. This is to export only what I have selected. You give your file a name, choose a location, and finally click on Export. By exporting it in this way, the textures normally will not be included in the file. So I'm going to export a second version in which the textures will be there. The process is very similar. Click on File, Export, FBX, but here in this parameter, Path Mode, let's change it to Copy. And also press this option, Embed Textures. I'm going to export it with another name, and here we can see the new file. This is the first version, that is 38 kilobytes, and this is the second version, that is 100 kilobytes. The texture is 62 kilobytes, so we see that the size of this file is approximately the sum of the other two files. Now let's bring these two models to Unity. So here we have them, although the textures do not seem to be anywhere. If we select the first model, the one without textures, and go to the inspector, in the Materials tab, we see an option called Textures, with a button to extract the textures, which in this case is disabled. But if we go to the second version instead, in this case the button is enabled, and we can extract the textures. Here I'm gonna select this same folder, and as we can see here, the textures show up, and were also automatically applied to the material. So that's all I wanted to show you. See you next time.